Alrighty guys, Wes back with Automafia Racing, and we got the first owner of our 2010 to 14 first generation Raptor Turbo kit. So tell us what you think.
Oh, it was great. I got in it my first time. I didn't know what to think, and if you get on it, it goes. Otherwise, it's just, you don't even know. It's beautiful.
Drives like stock?
Drives like stock till you get on it.
Till you get on it, and then yeah. She just rips, and it's got a pretty cool sound, I think.
Good sound to it and a lot of power. And it's not turned up. I'm only running 5 PSI.
Right? 5 PSI max. It's set at max 5 PSI, and we taper it off. So it could be a lot faster if we wanted it to be. But nice, safe. It's on 91 octane. Drive it home, tow the boat.
Yeah, that's it.
All right.
Tow the boat.
Awesome. Well, thanks for coming
out. Thank you.
We appreciate it.
Thanks, Wes.
I'll give you a left-handed pound there.
Okay.
All right, guys. That's it for today. We'll see you next time. Like, share, and subscribe.